is the image of our universe today, which Dr. Mao has produced. The colors indicate tiny differences in temperature. If Hawking is right, the universe started right when the universe was the size of an atom. This picture is like a massive projection of what was going on at the beginning of everything. The universe was unevenness or fuzzy at the start, and that unevenness has evolved into the different parts of the universe we see today.
That hurts when he looks dead. Doesn't that feel very good.
Because there's more matter here. A galaxy is going to form here, and we're going to live here. And there'll be nearly empty space here. By studying the properties of fluctuations, we can learn about the fundamental fluctuations in the very little universe that gave rise to it. And up.
Nobody's got food that you love.
Just that one little lick.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
It is the roughness of the moment of creation that gave rise to matter and galaxy. As Hawking suspected, we live because of the imperfections of creation.
Good boy.
Hey.
Is forging
Jonas.
For a theory of everything. Today,
chew the pillow. That's your couch. Chew the pillow.
Incredible experiments are now being built in outer space and deep underground, which will try and probe deeper into the very moment of creation. There is excitement in the air.